example 9.8 evaluate integral 0 to pi by 3 0 to pi by 3 secant x tan x divided by 1 plus secant square x. So first of all solution we get ic equal to integral of 0 to pi by 3 into secant x tan x the whole divided by 1 plus secant square x into dx. So by using the substitution method, so now let us consider to the value is put u c equal to secant x. Okay, put the u c equal to secant x. So differentiate with respect to this terms means differentiate with respect to x, that is called du divided by dx is equal to secant x differentiation secant x tan x, that is secant x into tan x, that is a differentiating of secant x formula. So differentiating of secant x equal to secant x tan x. So dx is moving to right side, du is equal to secant x into tan x into dx. Okay, the numerator value secant x tan x dx, the full term replaced by only du. Okay, denominator replaced by 1 plus u square. So that is the substitution method. Now let us change the limit. Why? Because this one fully limit of x value, so this is convert to the u of the function. So now x is equal to, suppose is given that 0, which implies that u. So u is equal to secant 0. Secant 0 means cos 0. Cos 0 means 1. Cos 0 means 1. So secant means 1 by 1. That is equal to 1 only answer. Okay, 1. Next, x that is equal to pi by 2. So is equal to pi by 3, which implies u is equal to secant pi by 3. Is equal to secant pi by 3 means cos pi by 3. Cos pi by 3 means 60 degree. So cos pi by 3 is equal to cos 60 degree is equal to cos 60 is equal to 1 by 2. Next secant pi by 3 is equal to 2 only answer. That is called the 2. That is the limit is there is x, this one u. Okay. So x is value of this one 0, this one pi by 2. X 0, we get u is equal to 1. Next, x equal to pi by 2, we get u is equal to 2. That's all. Okay, next, now replace the value. The given function is ic equal to integral of 0 to pi by 3 into secant x tan x the whole divided by 1 plus secant square x into dx. So that is equal to integral of into, so 0 is replaced by 1. Okay, next pi by 3 is replaced by 2. Okay, next one, the numerator fully replaced by the value of du, that is called du divided by x 1 plus u square, 1 plus u square. That's all. That is the formula of this one is integral of dx divided by a square plus x square, that is equal to a square plus x 1 by a into tan inverse of x by a, that is 1 by a into tan inverse of x by a is equal to 1. Next x is equal to u, so is equal to, that is 1 by a, 1 by a means 1, 1 by 1 into tan inverse of into x by a, x replaced by u, u by 1 only answer. So 1 to 2, that is equal to 1 into this one tan inverse of into u, upper limit, the lower limit. So 2 to 4. Now apply the value of upper limit. First of all, upper limit means tan inverse of into 2, that is the upper limit. Next minus lower limit value is tan inverse of 1. So since tan inverse of 1 is going to pi by 4, why? Because this is a 45 degree. So that is equal to tan inverse of into 2 minus pi by 4. Therefore, we get the solution 0 to pi by 3 into secant x tan x whole divided by 1 plus secant square x dx, that is equal to tan inverse of into 2 minus pi by 4. We get the solution. Okay. So, exam 9.8 is completed.